So what we did is we removed a small spot using cold water, a little bit of soap, and then cold water to rinse. Blot dry, and now we just have to wait for it to finish drying, and you're back good as new, and you don't have to use the dry cleaner. Also remember one thing, we use the right amount of soap, not too much, because that's a different problem altogether.
In more ways than one.